Take-Two Interactive has seen a significant drop in value over the last month. But what exactly is the reasoning? Obviously, the delay of Red Dead Redemption 2 isn't helping. What's certainly been the most anticipated game of the year was pushed until late October. But thanks to microtransactions, the company is still pulling in solid revenue with GTA 5 and GTA Online. Take-Two's partnership with the NBA is certainly a big win. Needless to say, they're betting quite a bit on the success of Red Dead Redemption 2.
That's so true, Jordy. Some believe the reason there was a significant drop is due to PUBG and Fortnite gaining users. According to Steam Spy, GTA 5 averaged around 54,000 concurrent players in March, while PUBG had nearly 2.5 million. This is certainly a threat to the GTA player base, but what's actually more frightening to Take-Two is that, in addition to PUBG's pull, Fortnite reportedly has over 50 million registered users. Red Dead Redemption 2 can't come soon enough.